Oh, I have to. Oh, okay. Gotta move this. Right. Okay. Shutter. It's like an airlock. Oh. I should have entered from that side. Oh well, whatever. Yeah. Give me a moment. Sorry. Let me just adjust the chair. Oh wait, never mind. It's complete. It's all connected. Never mind. Free stasis. Good.
Initialized. Unknown bioforms detected in the area. Security has been notified.
What's the safest spot here? Part got blocked. Hang on. Harder. Bang. Oh, dang it. I missed it. There. Hang on. There you go. That works well, doesn't it? Is that good? Rifle. Are they? Ah. Oh, I see. The breach doesn't stay. The breach doesn't stay up there long enough. So that's why they had the, dang it. This is so useless. This. Alright, oh, the control is on this side, alright, okay. Wait. Just about to shoot him, huh? What if I just do this? On all sides. This could actually impair their it's like cutting the bridge. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Not this. No, that, because that is expensive. Which way am I going exactly? This way, right? Yeah, okay. So it is this way. Going all the way. Alright, that should be good. Got it. See, that wasn't a bad idea. Oh, really? See, that wasn't the worst idea, wasn't it? Okay, this is where I came from, obviously. Line useless. Is that good enough? Did I miss anything? Probably not. Let's go. Something over there, along with two of those guys.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
Yo. So you know, this thing is really hard to aim. Stasis on the icon. Ah, that actually got me. Damn it. My kill streak. My no-death run. Man, this really uses a lot of ammo. There we go. Oh, this fella. He's just an unfortunate fella. I'm not gonna shoot him. All you give, I put like. At least like 50 bullets in this fella, and he'll just give me this. At least there's a store nearby. This, and I have so many. Let's move them. Again. Maybe I'll get an expensive gun that is expensive to use. Safe station. Safe station. Here we go. Where am I going? Ah, I'm actually going in there. Oh, I guess I am. Ah, zero gravity.
Entering zero gravity.
Zero gravity. Come here. Hey. this is zero gravity stuff. What's with all these body parts? Oh, is that why? Actually sure if it was alive or not. Just kind of resets itself in terms of volume, which is weird. Ah, good. What is this, like an air vent? Ah. Eh? Ah. I really like this zero gravity stuff. I have to fly through.
Yahoo!
Which is perfectly fine. I think I should have done this much earlier, but sure. Yeah. Now I'm upright. Here we go. Oh, it's flowing this way. Oh, but it's still zero gravity. I see. Oh. Ah, I see. Giant metal fan, isn't it? Oh. So this is why all the there are like body parts shattered all over the place. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, let's move to the oh crap. Hold up. All the enemies to face. Face the big ones. Okay. Ah, my item. I saw another item floating out. Oh, did it break? Did it? That's not what I meant to do, but sure. Does it really make it just not function? No, it's all good. This one looks fine. Ooh. Oh. Large. Alright, looks good. Alright, moving on.
Exiting zero gravity.
Big fella. Oh, this one's like even stronger too. Hang on. I'll turn this off. Stop it in the midway. Hey. Stop there. Just give me a moment. Oh, well, that guy's turtling up. Let's do this just in case. So that he never comes out of his shell. There. Stasis recharge station is just, it's like the, I think it's like a bit of a mistake in the design, in the designer's side, I think, because it gives too much power to the players. Well, you just saw me dealing with the dealing with the big one. Like it was nothing. Alright, once I see the bench, actually, where's the bench? All the way down there. I'll do it later then. Alright, let's get this thing going, I guess. Oh, this thing again, right? The usual. Oops, something stuck. Oh, come on. Oh, crap. Okay. One moment, I thought I was gonna destroy the bridge. So it was just a glitch. See how much power this stasis field, recharge station does, gives? Man. English is very hard. Circular cylinder thing over there. hear the chanting a little bit. Where did the music just change? I don't get it. Away. I don't want to see any corpses. Yes. Once that corrupting bastard comes in, everything goes hell. What is all this? Moving on. Let's go. Same thing. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Actually, hang on. Let me grab that first. 25. Pretty good. See a power node over there. Give me a moment. I have all the upgrades I need. Probably gonna upgrade my gear, like the rig, or possibly stasis. Stuff over there. Oh. Ah. Now you know that this is a final boss. Why? What's with this music? Kinda shot it without much of a thought. Maybe he just needed a direction. It's like, excuse me, sir. Can I just ask you a question? And me and my pulse rifle just went. Oh, Jesus. Shut the hell out of that guy. Ah! So this is the part. So this is the quote-unquote making it whole. a nice hallway here. Very narrow. Just grab all the things that I can get. Freaking attic. Get some help, buddy. Alright, let's make it home. Now it's whole. The base plus the top part. Ah! Eyes of Rife.
Believed in you. I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
It's so bright. It's so bright. Huh? Ah.
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Sure. I'll do that. Got it. Oh, okay.
Cycle activated.
Oh, okay. It's just... Okay.
Isaac.
Oh, hi.
Isaac. You really didn't think I was just gonna walk away, did you? I can't do that.
Oh.
Shame. I was starting to like you. Even if you are insane. What? You don't believe me? Take a look at yourself. Better yet, take a look at the video from Nicole. And this time, watch it right to the end.
Hmm?
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to one little thing.
Hmm?
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
What's with the past tense? What is she injecting with? She's not euthanizing herself, is she?
See? You're insane. Just like Kai. Just like the captain. Nicole is
like everyone
this
here.
Whole time. Whatever you were seeing was caused by that. You are its pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now.
Everyone is, really.
Far away from this damn place. Goodbye, Isaac.
Yep, nice knowing you, Sandra. Good luck with that, I guess. Good luck with the marker. Just take care of it. I never once actually trusted anything, so it's not really shocking. Hmm. turbulence. Why is that? Oh. Oh, would you look at that? It really is a. It really is the end, isn't it? The final locker that has a lot of supplies. As a person who plays a lot of video games, that means it's gonna be an end. If that's the case, I spend all the money. Kinesis module? No, stasis. Oh, dang it. Pressed the wrong button. Stasis module. This. And this. And this. And this. Because I got a lot of money and I did not know what to do with. There we go. Full upgrade. There we go. Good, good, good. And I'm gonna switch the medium med pack with large med pack. If this isn't the time to use it, when is it? Stasis pack. Do I have any other? Oh, I suppose I'll move all this. Inventory full. Really? Am I really that full? I'll sell these. Move this. Man, I really should have used some of these. Buy some of these too, but these two weapons are just good enough to a certain degree, so whatever. Alright, last battle. Moving on. Last battle, let's go. This way. Is it this way? Okay, it's not this way. What's this way? What's on this side? Probably nothing. Let's go. What's with these walls? Oh, dang. I know. I'll shoot it all the way here. Sandra, be careful.
Oh my God.
Get out of there. Arr. There goes Sandra. You know, Sandra, you could have worn some armor. Mega speed zombie. Now, can you stop? Will you please? Ow, dang it. That is loud. Do that again.
Oh.
about a pair of eyes? Ow. Oh crap. Huh? Oh. Oh crap. Oh. Grab the gun. Oh no, it's this thing. Huh? Oh. Ah, it's these guys. The Pinero Bonbon. Surprisingly, I'm evading this. Ow. Ah, I see. They it does it in the pattern. Stasis this guy? Kind of. Wait. I don't think the stasis actually works. That's okay. Tentacles are moving. Ah! And of course, I was looking at the other stuff just now. That's one large health. How many to go? Space zombie. Oh. What's my objective? Return to the shuttle. Okay. Oh, it's a cutscene right here. Open up. Oh, it did. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, am I actually just lifting? Oh, okay. It's stabilized, alright? I think that's the end. Ah! Yeah. He's actually taking his helmet off. I think that's this is the first time the players actually get to see his face from the front, huh?
I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Stop. Oh, is it time for him to move on? No, of course not. No, of course not. And that is the end of Dead Space. See, there's a reason why big companies with a like a really nice title like this, like there's a reason why they always make like try to make like remake or like remaster the older great games like this, because it doesn't age, I don't think, except for like technical stuff and whatnot. But that's really that's why they're making it suitable for a like the modern machines and whatnot, right? And that was Dead Space. Probably gonna play 2 again as well, but I'm probably gonna play something else in between. Probably Resident Evil 8. Not RE2. Probably gonna play that last. Like I said, every now and then EA actually makes a good game. That was good. I had all the items to face it. Maybe I should have played this even in a harder difficulty, but I didn't want to. I was never really compelled to play in a harder difficulty myself. But looking back, maybe I should have. Character artist, like, see, this game is really nice in terms of like the horror theme. You have no idea what the hell is going on. You just got here. And you have no idea how to face things, but bit by bit the player gets to learn about the environment or like the structure of the stuff and whatnot. The space zombies and how they and I like the direction on this thing, even though it's like a, it's kind of like an exhibition thing that it does. It always like things always happen behind the glass wall where you can still see it, yet you can't really interact with it. And then like a few seconds after, player is actually just flinged into the just thrown into the danger. You just gotta deal with it type of thing. So yeah. See, a lot of horror games should do it this way, the way I see it. Even though the formula is the same. Especially in this game, I think, yeah. So like everything kinda happens behind the wall. Behind the invisible wall. It's kinda like a cutscene at the same time, but you're still playing, so it doesn't feel like it's a cutscene. And most of the jump scares are reasonable because everything is actually trying to kill you instead of just I'm doing this because I have to be a horror game type of thing. So in the end, even though he got out of the he ditched it basically. He ditched the marker, that monument thing. But I think he's already infected, isn't he? He's already it's already weird in his head and whatnot. What am I gonna do? Maybe I'll play a little bit of Resident Evil 8 right now, just to set the see this? See, seems like that's what I've been doing right now. Huh? What's this? Huh? Military suit unlocked, backstory locks unlocked, 50k unlocked, hard notes are rewarded, impossible mode unlocked, sure. Loaded again, playing another, sure. Not that I'm gonna play it again, but. Alright, well, that was Dead Space. What I'm gonna do is